Oh, hi there. My name is Sean McKinley Walham, and you're welcome to Western Texas, Texas. And now I don't want to deal with a lot of city slickers around here, but I'll give you the rundown. Here's a small little town. We have a lot of sort of surprises going on. My job, I keep the town safe. I keep it real nice and clean. We got a lot of litterers going on around here. It's pretty bad set. But every day, I sort of go to work every day. I have myself some delicious ice cream. You can't beat some classic Western Texas ice cream. Now, we do have a problem in this town. It is a bit of a litter bug of a town. But luckily, I work with some of the best in the city to keep this town nice and safe and clean. Oh, would you look at that? It's about time for me to get to work. Come on, let's go.
Well, my partner may be a few hours late, but nevertheless, he's still one of the finest litter chasers in the city. Now, let me tell you a little something about... Oh, well, there he is now.
Well, there you are, Brumberding. I've been waiting all up and all around for you. What have you been up to for the past few hours? Oh, that's all right, my friend. Well, we got a few litters to take care of over here. We got a bit of a... Look over there! That over there is Connor Aguilar. He's the worst person ever. He keeps dropping litter like it's no tomorrow. Come on, Brumperdinkle. Let's take care of this littering lawyer and loser.
Ha! As if you could defeat me and my minions. Litter critters, attack!
Come on, Brumperdinkle. Let's show these little critters a thing or two about the power of teamwork. Ha!
Litter critters defeated. How?
Well, Connor Aguilar, that's just the power of friendship. Brumperdinkle, let's show them what we're really made of. It is I, Sean Perdinkle. Prepare to meet your fate, Connor Aguilar.
No!
Sean, Jesus,
Sean,
man,
stop. Never take my Game Boy again!
And that's the day in the life of Sean McKinley.
Well, there you are, Brumberdinkle. I've been waiting all around and over in here for you.